Hey guys, it's me Nathan and welcome back to Let's Play Penumbra. Right, okay, before we start, I would like to apologise. I've got my light on today just for this gameplay as I haven't actually got any candles left to light up the room or give it the nice atmosphere. Whoops, and I don't exactly want to be playing in pure pitch black because you won't be able to see me, you won't be able to see, you know, this face. And when this face is in horror, because that's what makes you guys laugh. Sadly. No, not sadly, I hope you guys enjoy it. So, but anyway, let's just carry on. Alright, I'm guessing we gotta go this way. Oh wait, was there anything in these? It's been a while since I played this. Yeah, sorry, it's been a while, because I've had very, very, very stressful weekend just now. I just had a pet budgie who sadly passed away. So that was hard, but I'm back now and just gonna get on with some gameplays. I had a couple, like one or two coming out. Damn, I hit my microphone. I had that one or two release like a day so far, but who's there? Power room. The noises down here are so alien compared to the way sound travels on the surface. Oh, okay. As I was saying, so yeah, I do apologize. I haven't had, well, I've had videos coming up, but not too much, like one, and possibly yesterday, by the time this is uploaded, there probably wasn't any at all, as I've had a stressful time, so hopefully I can get back into routine now. What's in here? Oh, that's the power room, right. But let's just... Oi! What's in you? Nothing? Right, let me just get a lighter! No. Okay. I knew that wasn't gonna work. It was just a test. Right, let's just go into my inventories. So I can remember which part. Ah, there we go. Yeah, number 3. Oh, that was the pickaxe. No, that just won't do nothing. Okay. These days, a cable this thick could power up a city block. It's cold, so there's likely no current. No current? What can I hear then? Okay, that was actually a door to a way. Ooh. Hello? The walls of this hole aren't as uniform as the rest of the shaft, but why dig it out by hand? Okay. From the look of thing, I guess this is the control panel from the generator. Or for the generator, sorry. One. Two. I have no idea what's going on. These look like industrial fuses. Water. And wave. It's a wavy thing. I don't have a clue what it is. Ah, documents. Congratulations on your purchase from the Type 7 product line. We are certain that you will be pleased with your new petrol-driven electrical backup system. Below are highlighted just a few of the added and improved features of the 7G model. Avoid personal wear and tear. The wind-up startup motor has been replaced with a battery-driven unit. Grease in the industrial workplace can be an accident-inducing insurance nightmare, so enjoy the new increased grease control system. Electrical insulation can be expensive to install and maintain, so the So the economical 7G basic model arrives without, and much, much more. Quick start guide. Ensure the area surrounding the 7G is clear of equipment and personnel in case of overheating. Connect and confirm secondary flow by turning appropriate valve. Turn on cooling systems to avoid overheating. Yes, I know. Release excess steam until pressure is within safe limits. Begin grease flow. Ensure leakage is minimal. Turn main valve to confirm primary flow. Pull main operation lever. Check energy output. Your unit should be now fully functional. Okay, so do I have to get this working? Nope, that's just something. It feels like as if I'm leaving my body for just a moment, but not just hovering around. It's just like I go someplace. What are these things? I don't know. Do I have to turn this thing on? I've jotted down a note just in case, right. The main generator won't run without its start motor being powered. Right, okay, where's the starter power? This thing's huge, it must be about 3.5 megawatts, but it's pretty old. Certainly enough to light a few bulbs, though. Right. Okay, I'm guessing I have to follow these to turn it on. Oh, they disappear there. So what's down here? Who's here? Oh, another wolves again. Turn on the flashlight, you idiot. Oh, the wolves ain't back, are they? I heard a growl. Close the goddamn door. There we go. Wait, what's in here? I'll let you read this, guys. I actually want to carry on going through it. Got that bit? Yep. If you didn't read it, you know, just pause it and read it through. Oh, okay. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J. Oh, it's just the alphabet. Ooh, what's that? That looks useful. Let me have it. Beef jerky. Yep, the wolves are back. It says 50 amp fuses, but the box is empty. Still, the container can't be far away. Ooh, okay. A broom. Oh, I actually picked up the broom. Oh, the wolves are back, ain't they? Where are you, wolves? I thought I was a man then. Jesus Christ. Nope, nothing in there. I hear growls, but I'm not gonna... Oh, close the door, close the door! What's that? What's that? What's that? What's that? What's that? Oh, it's a radio. Comms equipment can't be without signal range. Yeah, job. Okay. Calm radio. That beep would come from the speakers. Maybe there's something out there after all. That noise, for some reason I really don't like it. I've got to get a grip. What's going on? Okay, let's just keep it on. Oh, can I use the radio? Nope. Christ, what am I thinking? I don't know! Connect it with something! At least! Jesus! How am I supposed to know? Wait, what's by here? Oh! Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? You're here somewhere. Oh, where are you? Did I leave that door? Right, I'm well hidden. I'm well hidden. Better be nobody. Ow! I hear growling, but I can't see nothing. Out of working hours, something like that. Won't open without power. Ah, so I need the power to get that open. Right. There's gotta be something around you to start the power up and running. I don't even know where the wolves are. Do I have to start this up first? Right, okay, let's come back in here. I'm missing something. There's a battery symbol. Or do I have to go down there? I wonder how many accidents they had before this was put up. I shouldn't have think. Ooh, I do have to go down here. I don't want to, but there could be something useful down here. Right. Oh my god! What the hell's down here? Okay, let's climb back up. There was nothing down there at all. It's worth a check though, right guys? No! Ah! I don't think I was supposed to come down here yet. I can't get back out. Oh yeah, I can. Some kind of protective screen. Maybe I wonder what it was protecting them from. I don't know. What are you protecting them from? Oh, I've got no pills either. I've got nothing to heal myself. Can I eat the jerky? I'm losing blood, but I should be okay. No, I can't eat that, because you just give it to the wolves. Battery. I should have sparked the starter mode. I suppose I can't get by without a battery after all. Oh, I need to find a battery. Really? I gotta look for things? Okay. This is the last place I need to go. I need to go out there and start looking for stuff. Right. There's obviously somewhere I didn't go. Right, okay. Go back down here. It's a propane tank, highly pressured. Okay. Right, I've been down here. I went down there. What am I missing? Is there... Ooh, hold on. There he is! Ha 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 ha, you can't get me! Nah, 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 nah. Right, okay. Hello? Storage, excavation. I'm gonna go to the excavatory shaft. Ooh! Okay. Automatic gate blocking off the rest of the mine. Needs some power if I want to move it. Yes, I know, but I need to find a battery and stuff like that. So I know I'm safe behind here. Right. Alright, was I missing anything behind here? Oh, the comms! That noise, for some reason, I really don't like it. Nope. How's that going to work? Well, I don't know! Do I make it work with this? That's obviously working for some... Or do I need to channel this or something? No? Then what do I bloody do? Oh, this game... Don't like to tell you what to do, don't it, this game? Is there anything in here I need? Fuses. What are they? Full charged batteries. Can I take them? Yay! Flare. Doesn't serve much purpose these days. What's up there? Nothing. What do I do? Oh, is this somewhere back here? Am I missing something back here? Was there anything behind here? I didn't go behind, didn't I? No. Ah, bloody hell. There's gotta be something. Power room, right. Backup system for the electricity. I think this might have be part of it. Right, what happens if I check a box in it? Nothing. Check a propane tank in it. Ah, oh, nothing. Okay. Right, okay. It's gotta be something in the power room, because... I can't open that door without that power, obviously. Right, okay. What do I do? What do I do? The blind experimentation never achieves anything. Right. Let's follow these pipes. Right. Okay. Oh, something going this way. Oh, it just goes right the way around. Alright, batteries. I picked up batteries, where are they? 5. How's that gonna work? I don't know! Well, I picked that up for some reason. Well, we haven't progressed much, haven't we? Well, there's fuses. Do the fuses work? That's the main thing. The symbol worn out, but I should be able to work out what it all does. The letter I. And nothing's on. Nothing works. I'm definitely at a loss on this one. Could be hydraulics. At any rate, it's some sort of fluid control. Ah! Right, okay, I am really, it looks like a secret door by here. Am I the only one seeing that? Thump, 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 thump. Yes, I know you're thumping. Can I move these? No. Right, okay, what do I do? Ooh, it's cracked. Oh, I really don't know what to do. Am I missing something? What's the? Oh, there might be something in the notes. Let me have a look at my notes again quickly. Right, emergency procedures. The code sheet is provided for users in the extreme unlikely event that you are trapped in the mine. With no way in which to signal or otherwise contact emergency crews in this scenario, you should tap on the feeding in the rock. I don't get what that means. Alright, manual. There's no foreman's warning. Another radio's gone missing. Right. I've got to be able to use the radio on something. Oh, this is confusing. I'm just gonna try and use this all over the place. Cause it's gotta work somewhere. It's got to work somewhere. There's no power here, but there's no power to put it. Yes, hello Wolf. Nice to see you. Christ, what am I thinking? Well, I don't know, tell me what to do! Show me how this is gonna work, because I have no bloody idea. Oh, is there something in here I can use this for? Oh yeah, use it on the door. Nope. Fuses. Oh, is there something on top of them shelves? I didn't bother looking on top of. Yes, there is. I have found something on top of these bookshelves. A fuse. Was I missing a fuse this whole bloody time? I better not have. If I go back there now and it fits in there, I'm not going to be too happy. Yes, hello Wolf. Nice to meet you. I assume you want to eat my brains, but I'm okay, thank you. You don't have to do that. I'm sure you are a nice wolf after. I have a tattoo of you on my arm. I have a tattoo of a wolf on my arm. So I am part of your tribe. Please do not eat me. I am part of your tribe. Right. Okay. A standard 5v5. Right, let's try putting that there. Well, a spear might come in handy, but these fuse look A1. Oh, where does this go? Oh! Could there be a fuse missing in the radios? I'll double check that now. Run. Run as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the mining man. I have no idea what I'm doing. How's that gonna work? I don't know. You're not telling me what to do. Where does this fuse go? Oh. I need to start thinking straight. I don't know. Tell me what to do. I have got a broom for something. I just remembered I forgot I had that. Oh, let's just whack things with. Oh my god, this is annoying me now. Where do I put the fuse to? Or is there other fuses missing? Is there anything else here? I didn't check up here, didn't I? No, there's nothing else up here. Ah, there's a fuse. How to reach it? There is no fuse. What can I use it for? Oh, game, you're not making any sense. Wait a minute. Might have an idea. That's giving me an idea. Can I use them to blow something up? Let's find out. Ooh, hold on. How's up? Is there propane tanks in here? This is a nightmare. Batteries. I'm not looking for batteries. I don't know what to do. Batteries. Can I use... Where's my batteries? I just picked up a load of batteries. Where are they gone? Where's them batteries I just picked up? Huh? No, that's a bloody fuse. Lighter. I'm missing batteries. Oh, did I put it? I put in my torch, didn't I? That's not plugged into anything. But wait. That goes up in there. That goes... in there, but then something comes up there. And just goes straight over to there, and then... Oh, this is confusing me. I don't know what's these for. If I go out here, they don't go anywhere else. I really don't know what to do here, guys. I'm really stuck. I must be missing something. I checked in there, didn't I? Yeah. Is there anything I gotta do in here? There's a narrow band. I remember building one of these in my first electric car. I probably did a better job of it as well. How's that gonna work? I don't know, tell me some clues and I might figure it out. What's this? Is there anything under the desks at all? Oh, crap. A subwoofer. I'm gonna have one more look around, guys. If I can't find anything, I'll have to call it there, sorry. Because I really don't know what to do. I am stuck. Legitimately stuck. What's this? Nothing. Am I missing anything here? Unless I know it's not working. What are these? Oh yeah, beware wolves or dogs, whatever they are. Storage. Excavation. Am I missing any other doors anywhere? Because the only ones I've seen are them three. Yeah, that's the power cable. Unless that's through the gate. But how do I get through the gate? I need power, but how do I turn the power on? Oh. Right, is there actually something in these and I'm just not seeing it? I'm gonna use my glow stick for now. Hold on. Can I use the radio as a battery for the machine? Because it's got batteries in it. It's worth a try at this bloody state. Nope. Oh, for bloody sake. Oh, this is really annoying me now. Wait, do I do? Can I use this down here? Ah! Oh, that was close. I'd like to climb down, please. Can I mine these rocks? I forgot I had a pickaxe at the time. No. Oh, they're metal. What am I bloody doing? Is there nothing down here at all? What's the bloody point? Right, anyway. I'm just going to leave it there, guys, because I seriously have no idea what's going about. I'm going to have a read through the notes I picked up, because it might have some clues in there. But I really don't have a clue what's going on here. Right, anyway. Thank you guys so much for watching. It's been Nathan playing Penumbra. And as always, I shall see you on the next episode. Bye!
Okay, I've got a key for something, I don't know what. What? What was that?
That's a very old document. Very old document. Oh, please tell me why did you do this to you?